Hey y'all, what you good? Y'all, this is your boy Z, of course. Y'all, I'm just coming from getting my hair cut, so I'm on my way home. I gotta work tonight, tomorrow y'all, chilling for this weekend. Come Monday, it is time for vacation, baby. We are getting ready to get on this cruise, the Carnival Conquest cruise, y'all. We are going to Key West and we are going to go to Cozumel, Mexico. And I'm so excited. I'm ready to go, y'all. So I'm going to show y'all once we get on the cruise and let y'all know what's going on. See you later.
Y'all, on the cruise.
See, we just got on. We got our little passes, getting our drink made. Yes, y'all, we are on KK, vacay-k, y'all. Look. We on the boat, y'all. We are in Miami.
See?
What?
They're like a steak rate.
Yes.
Or I don't know,
just something in there. Yes, y'all, we are here. We just get on our little cruise ship. And I will see y'all in a few. Yo, y'all, we are sitting here eating out, chilling stuff in our faces. I got me a good old burger. And as y'all can see, I got me a drink. It was only like $10 or some change. So, that's what we're doing. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready to eat again. Talk to y'all soon.
We're going to the little show. So, yeah, we're at the show right now in the big theater.
By the time we finish this, the room will be ready. We'll go to March.
Hey, y'all. We're walking. We got another refill. So we chilling.
I trained you, but you know.
So, we getting ready to sail out, y'all. It is now 2:39, 2:40. We got on the ship at 11. So yeah, and look at everybody on the other ship, on the other cruise,
chilling.
Wait, they ready to leave too. They ready to leave too. Well, waiting to leave too. Yeah, so we chilling.
Y'all, we are sitting here at dinner. First dinner of the night. And unfortunately, we reserved a table like an hour ago. We sat down. We've been here at our table for about 20 minutes.
You're not the only one blogging.
So we're waiting.
Who is blogging?
Yeah. But it's a nice restaurant. So yeah, it is a nice restaurant. So as y'all can see, I do still have my bottle here. Y'all can't see, but look at the moon. It's a full moon, y'all. Well, not a full moon, it's almost a full moon. It's not. But yes, we are still on the boat. We are chilling. Y'all get to see the water. I'm trying to get it so the light can show y'all. But yes, this is what it looks like. We're at the back of the boat. Behind the boat.
The roosters out here.
We are in Key West. Key West, Key West, Key West. So this is the
Key West Chamber of Commerce.
It's like my hand all the way, my fingers. Hey y'all, we are in Key West. They're looking at the roosters over here. So we are chilling, similar outfit. But yeah, we gotta be back on the boat by 1. It is only, the boat is right there. So we didn't walk too far. But we gotta be back on at 1. Something, give me another drink. Bye.
Just think of it. Just walking across the street.
If you change your mind, let me know. Well, we are in partnership with the Hemingway family. They came to us and wanted to create a spirit in memory of Hemingway. So Hemingway was big on nicknames. He nicknamed himself Papa at the ripe old age of 27, nicknamed his second wife Pauline Pilar, and also the name of his famous fishing boat was Pilar. That's how we came to name our rums Papa's Pilar.
But I do want to get on the jet skis, but I'm not going to. Because I don't have time, because if we do, we will not make it back on the boat. But I do want to get some cocks out of the boat. Oh, and I purchased me some Pilar. It's a dark, some type of rum, but I will show y'all once I get back to the house. Can't bring it on the boat, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, I can't bring it. I've got to bring it on the boat, but I can't open it on the boat. We have to bag it up so that way when we get off the boat, once we make it home, then it will be given to me. So yeah, fortunately I can't open it, but we were at the wine tasting, as y'all seen, and they let us actually taste it. So it's actually pretty decent, pretty good. So yeah.
This is our cruise, y'all. The Carnival. My bad, I'm moving, y'all. Seven. This is a bad boat, y'all. This is what you look like. We're getting ready to do the dinner, the steak dinner, actually. So I will let y'all know. I'll get back to y'all once
the steak dinner is completed. Well, once I get ready for it, and I'll get back to y'all. All right.
I'm here at the pizza bar, whatever you call it. No, I'm not eating. I'm not eating, but I'm gonna sit here and watch a bit of food. It is. What time it is? It is 2:21.
2:21 in the morning. Yeah, I'm a little buzzed, but I'm chilling. By the time I wake up, we'll be in Mexico. Cozumel, Mexico. And be ready to turn up some more, doing my excursions and stuff. In every video, I keep telling y'all, I have my drink. This is my great investment on this cruise ship. I took it with me everywhere. And I'm going to take it with me everywhere on this cruise ship. But yeah, that is pretty much all we're doing right now. I don't know. We're gonna go and go to sleep once we get back to our room after he eats. And that's gonna be what it is. But I will check back in with y'all, okay? Alright.
Hey y'all, we done made it to Cozumel, Mexico. As you can see, I have on my nice little outfit. My water outfit, got my towel, of course my little excursion ticket. And my shades on my head. My little hat. So I'm Mexico ready. But it's like it's not even gonna be that hot. Look. But we in Mexico. Margaritaville, everything. So yeah, I'll let y'all. I'll get y'all when we come back. So when I get on the in the area, I got y'all.
Mexico, Cozumel, Mexico. I know I'm moving. This is how the roads, the ground looks.
Open bar, okay, and the open bar. Come with this way, please, everybody.
Let's see you.
Okay. Oh, just too close.
My gosh, today is get in where you fit in. Oh.
All the shops, the bars.
Oh, my gosh, today. They don't got no lanes, you know? No stoplights. They go to Hard Rock.
Hey, Liam. They're a Harley dealership. Hey, Liam. They re-signed Michael
Casino.
Thomas.
Why?
What? Why? Restructured contract, and it'll be good. Hard Rock.
That's the Hard Rock Cafe.
Oh,
This is downtown. Downtown, all the shops. Restaurants. I'm fast.
Yes.
So they got a heart, they do the heart on the country. Victoria's Secret. The dog.
Oh no, we have to take it outside.
We just got to our resorts. So this is nice. That's where the restrooms are. Fish spa. Oh, they got a fish spa. You can actually get do your feet. Oh, okay. Foot therapy. Okay. And they got the shower things. This is nice. Okay. It's a little shop. You can buy stuff. They got the wine tasting. Well, the tequila tasting. Which we are doing. So we're gonna go to the restaurant and get us a drink to start off with for the day. This is nice. See the beach. Yes, we have unlimited drinks here, so I can't wait to get my day started. This is gonna be nice. Yes, open bar on this thing. So this is where you get your free drinks if you purchase it with your excursion. But this is where we're going now to get our first drink. This is ziplining. And I'm going to do that. We're going to do a zipline. It's not included with the packet, but we are going to zipline. Open bar. This is where you have to go. It specifically says open bar. Y'all, we are still here. I have my drink, of course, margarita. Yes, we are chilling. Like, a lot of the stuff is already booked up, so we can't do. But I am gonna go and do my little fish therapy. That's the fish massage. I've never done it before, so I'm excited for that. So yeah, y'all, they got a braider here too. They braid your hair. I ain't got no hair to braid, but yeah, we doing that. Yeah.
I thought you said you couldn't get on that Wi-Fi.
I connected. I was on the wrong password. Yeah, so we getting ready now to go do our foot massage. Look at the fish. Yeah, hello, hello, hello. For those of you who are inquiring, it is $25 a person for 30 minutes. So we're doing it. But I will see y'all. So they have to actually wash your feet. So I'm about to get my feet washed. So when I get my feet washed, then they can put it in the water. The little fishes. So I'm gonna get my feet washed in a couple seconds. That's what it is.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, here comes the cold water.
The water's cold. My gosh, today.
A little bit. You don't like the word cold water?
Yeah, no, I don't like real cold water.
It's excellent for the circulation.
Yeah. That's good. That's true. The water is so cold.
In the morning, it's 3 or 4 times colder than this. It's water from the Mayan cenote. It's underground and there's always cold all year. Okay, I'm ready? Here we go. One, two, and three.
Relax your feet
and enjoy it.
Okay. Oh, that is really, really, really nibbling on my feet. It's on my big toe. And they like really, really are going hard on my feet. It don't feel bad at all. It tickles a little bit. But it feels good.
You get it done too?
This is the first. I'm glad I did this. I was always nervous to do this.
It's relaxing.
But it is relaxing. It's like nice. Sharp. I wish I could get closer in the water.
They on my legs too.
Yo, this feels good. It's really, really.
I'm gonna
go
land.
You should be able to. Oh my gosh, that massage was so freaking nice. It tickled a little bit, but it wasn't so bad. Like, it was actually really nice. I would definitely do it again. It felt like a regular massage, but you can definitely feel like the fish just like, you know. But it was actually really good. Now I'm at the bar getting me another drink. As you can see, I couldn't do the zip line because it didn't sell out. It was just, they have so many people in line. So if we was to register to do it now, it probably would take like, we'd probably be waiting for like an hour and a half. And we don't have much time left here because the time here in Cozumel, Mexico is an hour behind the actual ship's time. So we have to be back on the boat on the ship time. So right now it's like 2:20, it's almost 2:30 now here, but on the boat it's 3:30 time. So we have to be back by 5. So that's the thing you gotta pay attention to. The time does change when you come to Cozumel, but you have to pay attention to the boat's time. The boat's time that you're here is the boat time that you need to stay on. But yeah, I'm gonna walk around and see what else I'm gonna get into before we go. So I couldn't do a zip line, like I said, and I could have done the snorkeling, but nobody else wanted to do the snorkeling. So I just started from getting my feet done. And I'm gonna do tequila tasting. And we get our free meal. I'm gonna get my meal too. But right now, like I said, I'm gonna get me a drink and I'll see y'all in a few.
Sweet. It's
We're
sweet.
Doing the wine tasting, y'all.
You try to.
Not wine. Tequila tasting. Okay, that was sweet.
Thank you so much. You're welcome.
It was so good.
It was good.
I don't like that one.
Taste vanilla?
This is, I don't know what the hell these are called.
That's a new comment. All the time, smoky, woody, smooth, whiskey.
It's like a coconut.
I don't like that one.
Type of thing.
Y'all gotta learn how to taste. Y'all gotta learn how to gain in flavor and taste.
Okay, this smells good.
So what's the history on these things?
That smells good.
So that's...
That tastes like cough syrup.
Wait a minute.
It's giving like
tastes like cough syrup.
Y'all.
Thank you for disgusting.
To be honest, I don't like none of them.
Thank you, Vanessa.
We're going to pretend. That's not good. Okay, and I've got more.
Hibiscus.
Yeah, cough syrup. You want the red one? We got a red one, y'all.
Tastes like cough syrup.
Oh, I tell
you. Anyone explain that to us?
I got you.
It's not.
Yeah, we are drinking the next strawberry medicine. Wait, these are all bad. Okay, so what is this, sir?
Strawberry. Now,
well,
have you tasted?
Okay.
Do you have rock and roll?
Rock and roll strawberry.
Rock and roll strawberry.
Rock and okay. Now, I won't taste this because I didn't taste the rock and roll strawberry.
I was trying to get the information on this, but I guess we're not gonna get it.
Tried authentic tequila. Ooh. Authentic tequila.
That's tequila. It's let's try.
Can we get the history?
Yeah, where the tequila is not candy. It's not.
That's this is a like cough syrup.
Yeah. It tastes better when you mix them up.
I'm allowed to purchase tequila here, and then they just have to wrap.
They'll wrap it up,
and then they will give it to us at the end of the.
So this is authentic tequila,
one,
you guys.
Which one is this? Is authentic.
This is 100% agave.
My gosh, today.
Okay, this is not a commercial brand. Oh, this is made by a family that have dedicated their lives in harvesting the agave azul to the maturity where they can produce tequila blanco.
This one?
The agave.
Tequila 100%. Is only made in Jalisco. That's the only state in Mexico where they're allowed technically, legally, to produce tequila.
This is per alcohol.
This what? It ain't good.
Nice. Nowhere else in the world.
I can believe it.
Oh, I knew.
This is a rare.
Ready? Y'all go ahead. Try it.
Now white is only
you sit there and drink
this. After being distilled twice, straight to the bottom. And the keys.
I'm sorry.
That was
strong, but it's good.
Rosa Blanco. This one was rested in barrels where they made red wine.
I want to try it. But it tastes like tequila. Strong, but damn. So what was it? Swahili.
It was in a.
It was red rested wine. In barrels where they made red wine.
Rested in barrels where they made red wine.
Rested is no more than 1 year, no less than 2 months.
Mm-hmm.
Reposados.
Reposados, you guys.
This is the youngest in whiskey barrel.
That was.
That's the reposado. That's the youngest. This right here is
situation that we have. If you like them, you're not going to find them anywhere else.
That one is which one? You should get
that one. That one's cruising.
And I'm not a tequila drinker either, y'all. I'm going to just put that out there. I'm not a tequila drinker.
Now that's a whole different taste.
Now that one was smooth. This right here is aged for 4 years in a whiskey barrel.
Aged for 4 years.
In a whiskey barrel.
Wait, what mine? Oh. I ain't trying to be so close to the camera, but my bad. I'm trying to get everything in the
loop.
This
baby. We get ready to eat. Aged for 7 years.
7 years. This is good.
This is good.
That was that one?
That one's good, but
this one is aged for 7 years.
This one better.
This one got me drinking tequila again.
Eight, 7 years.
Oh, you didn't try this one yet.
It's just that brandy. I like that. Y'all will get messed up sitting here drinking this. It's good. The last ones are better.
That one is good, man.
Thank you.
Passion fruit.
Oh, passion fruit. Okay.
It's a natural fruit.
This is natural. Natural passion fruit, y'all. Ooh. Ooh, it smells like
passion
fruit.
It's good.
Ooh, that was the best one I tasted. That was the best one I tasted. I like that one. I like that. Was really good. That was really good. That was really good. I'm at the end of my video.
This is more of a cream.
She would like that one too. That passion fruit was good.
I had to cut it and restart it.
That gets you cream.
The cream. Oh, this is cream de la creme.
But I still think you should. Mm-hmm. I drank this around the holidays.
Mmm.
Like a
Yeah,
like
this is good. Wine. My gosh, we don't drink a lot of it.
We get ready to eat. It's still gonna be all right.
Oh, I'm okay.
Y'all gonna be moaning and groaning like I was.
No. Because I know how to go in there and take me a little nap real quick.
This is a fruit.
What kind of fruit is this?
A Mexican restaurant. They're only gonna have it as tamarindo water, or you'll find them in Mexican stores as candy. Hard candy.
Oh, it's sweet. So it's sweet, like sugar.
Slam, yeah.
Oh, it smells sweet.
It's like a little tang.
Okay.
Were you guys visiting this room?
Oh, it's a light.
Yeah, but from where?
Florida.
Yeah, it's not that sweet.
Fort Myers, Florida.
It's not sweet at all. It's bland. It's bland, sorry, y'all. It's not sweet to me.
And we got to definitely get that one.
Okay, how it is made. I guess that's why it's not getting spoiled. Because you have to look over here and see it. How to get it. How it's made. These are the steps. So y'all can screenshot if y'all need to.
This one time they got this other apocalypse. This other, why are they not making money?
They're making a bunch of money.
But what happened?
Because it's not beautiful.
They're shrinking what down? This? They're shrinking this cream de la. What? Cream de cafe?
Oh, this is good.
It's like coffee?
It's like Kahlua.
Oh, okay. I like Kahlua.
Cheese? They got this other.
This is good.
Oh, that is good. This is like a coffee, like mocha. It's just like mocha.
Yeah.
I forgot the name of the brand.
Be ready. Oh, y'all getting really straight on. Oh, y'all was in
the coffee.
Nah, we haven't tried the color ones yet.
This is the best.
They are? Good.
They're good?
Indeed.
I think that's the best one. That was good.
That is good for dessert. You put you put it on top of ice cream. This is espresso.
Yes.
Straight up.
This gonna boost us up.
Straight up.
This
John Wayne style.
Oh, this gonna give us a boost. Man, you gonna have energy after this one. Ooh. If you ain't gonna drink it, just don't do that. I'll drink it.
I like
Z. My point has been the damn thing. And I just don't stand over there. Okay.
Well, that's just like regular coffee without like black coffee.
Yeah.
That's what it tastes like. Black coffee.
That's your last one?
Alright,
thank you, Joe.
I'm good.
Thank you.
I'm good.
Thank you, Joe.
And y'all, that concludes the tequila tasting.
This is what I wanted to do, the zip lining, but we couldn't do it. It was too many people. But we gotta see it. Y'all, we are actually going over here to take pictures at the Cozumel. The Cozumel sign. We're going to take pictures of the Cozumel sign. The water is nice. And when I can tell you it's blue, like it's actually nice. Kids playing the ball. I'm gonna take y'all to the pier as well. Give me a little pier. That's a good pier. Everybody's relaxing and chilling. It's very windy. Speed.
people. What do you want? That is the iguana right there. Oh, shoot. And the other one right here.
I think they live up under
the rock. No, the Mexican iguana, y'all. I can go close without him, running. Get chilly, y'all. Yeah, relax.
That was what?
I can see right through the water. Look, that is so beautiful. Despite all the stuff that's in it. Yeah. My hat won't let me be great. My hat won't let me be great, y'all. This is the type of what I want to see. This is what I want to see.
I'm in a pool oven. Shit. Pizza line. For the pizza.
We can jump in the pool.
No, but I want to jump in. Hey, friend! Hey, friend!
They're jumping in the pools. I ain't jumping in the pools. I'm jumping.
If I need to
know. Oh, yeah. Oh, I see somebody had a little too. Hey, I see somebody had a little too. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, gotcha. It is funny, as you guys can see. Another outfit today. Y'all could see the wind is blowing. Oh yes, we are chilling, chilling. Drinking again, of course. Yeah, yeah, got everybody chilling in the smaller pool. So like I said, the back portion of the and they also have a lot of new people. So I go back over there. Look at my see how this wind blows.
breakfast on the boat.
The man came back.
Last breakfast. So I'll show y'all my plate real quick.
We definitely gonna get this last free meal and deal.
That part. See you in a bit.